17, I couldn't wait for 21. I'd hang around on Clayton Street in the bars, they're getting drunk. A baseball cap and a fake ID would get me in clubs. Then I would dance with the college girls and lie about who I was. I'd say I'm pre-med here at UGA, live on Millage Avenue. I was raised over in Buckhead, I drive a BMW. I was breaking hearts and taking names and numbers just for fun. Stephen King says, wishing I was 21. Thursdays came and pocket change would quickly disappear. Upstairs at Lowry's Tavern, we pay a nickel for beer. Shooting pool, smoking cigarettes with a dizzy head in the green. At 4 a.m. on a school night, still hanging out with my friends. When I was asleep on a dirty couch, no shower off to school, smelling just like a brewery with a bad hangover too. The teachers all would hassle me to stay awake and pay attention. I was catching hell, wishing I was 21. I'm somewhere in the gray of middle class and middle age. The man in the mirror looks more like my father every day. My clothes are out of fashion and my hair is getting thin. And my favorite conversation starts with I remember when. Still we go down to that cottage town when my bulldogs play at home. We drink that beer from a trash can till the whole damn thing is gone. Then I look at all those cottage girls, so innocent and